keepers came to be torchbearer, shaper, and judge. The three fought the spawn of chaos, and ultimately, they prevailed. Chaos could be banished, but it could not be destroyed. So the keepers weaved a veil with their own essence and stood guard. The world was now safe, but it was also empty and meaningless. Thus, the keepers reached beyond the veil. They seized the power of chaos itself. They gave it shape and purpose. They created life, and man was their most perfect creation. But all life, it began here somehow. What could unleash such immense power?
If we survive, we might find some answers. Now let's focus on destroying these things.
The Order set a small tear. Not that the world's veil ripped apart. Look, there, above the cathedral.
Ilden. One of the three capitals. The seat of the Torchbearer.
Once the light of the kingdom. Now it burns.
I can't do this. Why the Order so unfair with the other Chimeras? I'm not ready. We are not ready.
To them, we are just briar and loot. The outcasts. I see, this is our chance to prove ourselves. We can't waste it. Anyway, we're late. Can you sense the others?
The echo of the dead is just too strong. It dulls my senses.
Loot, you need to focus.
Forgive me. I will do better. Whatever ripped open the veil must be powerful.
Let's look for our observer.
He should be able to tell us more what transpired here.
Then we best find him quickly.
Caused by the graves here. It reminds me of home.
Rubble.
chaos always leaves traces. Taking the weakest first, turning them on the strong. It is needlessly cruel.
I know all too well how chaos corrupts and kills.
I'm sorry, sister. I didn't mean...
We have more important tasks than mourning those we can't save.
We were safe. Do not forget.
I can't say. It's bound to begin somewhere, sometime.
These docks spread for miles along the bay. They once teemed with life. And now?
It's like this city has been dead for years. Eildon is no more loot. We'd better get used to the idea. As if it were a living being.
I can feel it breathing.
Is the judge's mercy then?
next. They're drawn to us like moths to a flame.
They can't resist the lure of life. Even though it comes from us.
What was that?
I felt the tear itself. It's growing.
The Observer. The sooner we get to him, the better. Thank you. Must be him. Loot. What is this place?
I don't know. It seems like we crossed the veil this time.
Then we must find a way to go back.
All life must perish. That which is immortal is bound to be reborn. But the Shaper had no hand in your creation. Did he, sweet sisters?
You're our observer?
I am Layton. I am here to assist you.
How exactly? An observer's talents won't be of much help in this fight.
Oh, I fight for the Order of the Ashen Blade, in my own way. My presence here is proof enough of my worth. You, on the other hand, are said to be unstable, unruly, and unwilling to follow orders.
Our fame precedes us.
Why do you taunt us?
Your shade is speaking, and to me.
Somehow, your authority as an observer is not enough to silence her. What happened here?
A tear opened, clearly. Its cause is unknown, but it's the largest yet seen, and I do believe...
I doubt the Order will be able to hide this one from the masses.
And once it was open?
Many were corrupted, others were possessed. They saw to the rest.
The Order did not foresee it this time.
That is why you were called. You... and your two comrades.
Three chimeras. At least the Ashen Blade is sparing no effort now.
Well, two chimeras, And you.
So, Caustic, where are the others?
Strangely, those two did not wish to wait for you. You should hurry. Find them and help them. If you can. Don't scowl at me. I can offer powerful assistance, if you do well.
Then let us pray you remain safe.
Indeed. May the Torchbearer light your way.
May the Dead show you mercy.
And may the Shaper grant you fortune in this life, if that's what you can call it. The freight elevators will take you where you need to go.
Good.
Perhaps you will prove us all wrong. I will be watching.
You make fun of us. But what do you even know about our...
That the Order forged the Chimeras, much like your big sword. Let us hope you're not brittle or blunt.
We're not weapons.
I find that argument quite hard to sustain in your current... But anyway, each Chimera is born of the union of two different... And each one develops their own abilities in a most peculiar... Find out what the two of you can do. You know how to find me.
There may be no one here, but I'm not letting my guard down.
Caused by the wraiths here. It reminds me of home.
The freight elevators. Someone blocked them. Exactly. They left on their precious ships and left the rest to die. That way, they'd made sure they'd escape.
So cruel. Letting others die so they could live.
And yet they all died anyway. Cowards. One should always be wary of what they wish for.
can go this way to the bridge.
If it works.